$15 per person. Hello.
Hello. How you doing?
Not bad. How you doing?
Good.
$2.30.
What does it cover, the 15? What is
the
it
The 15
for?
Covers everything past there. So the corn maze, the tractor ride, the sunflower field, everything that's past that gate.
Okay.
If you just want to do pumpkins, pumpkins are free to enter, and it's 75 cents per pound if you want to take any home.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank
do
you.
Y'all have any, like, apple picking?
Apple picking? No. I'm sorry.
That's all right. That's all right.
You sell donuts?
Donuts will be inside that green building right over there.
Oh, okay. Cool.
There's there you go. You guys are
thank
good to go.
You.
Have a great afternoon.
Thank you. You too.
Hello, I'm picking up Barbara's next.
They don't sell donuts.
They do. He said they're in
oh,
the
yeah, they
building.
Do. But they don't sell
apple
apples. Should have put up your card. It's doing that?
Oh my
god. Why? I don't know.
Oh my god.
Yes, please.
So from one of those trucks, we got the cheese fries, we got a Diet Coke, fried Oreos, and a hot dog. This cost, what was it, $20? All right. I don't know about this. I'm scared.
If you find all four medallions, you shall be rewarded. Beware of the maze. If you get lost, you may never find your way out. Arr, for luck, the archies. Centuries waiting for someone like you to lift the curse. Hidden deep within the maze, there be four golden medallions. If you find all four medallions, you shall be rewarded.
The other one was more scary, right?
And more confusing.
Yeah.
What
thing I remember.
Oh, they must have took the corn.
Some here.
Yeah. That's what I was about to say. No, they didn't. Are these real?
Yeah, they're real. It's a corn maze, huh?
They feel...
Sorry. No, it's all right. No problem. No problem.